And I'm back again with another video. I'll be playing WWE 2K19. This match will be for the Universal Champion. If you didn't see my other video where there was a Elimination Chamber match, Dean Ambrose actually won against Kane, the Undisputed Era. There was Kyle O'Reilly and Adam Cole in there, and Bray Wyatt. I forgot what the other person was though. Oh, it was Sheamus. That was the other person, Sheamus. But here we go. The Universal Champion is on the line. Oh my God. He just got right back up. Oh, what a flying clothesline. There's Dean Ambrose at the outside. AJ Styles going to the top rope. Oh, he tried to do another flying clothesline, but he missed. Now Dean Ambrose under control. Oh, the snap suplex. Dolph Ziggler, one half of the I'm pretty sure one half of the Raw Tag Team Champs. Oh damn, I was kicked out. Just get this dumb ASS down. Styles kicks out.
Ambrose has always been an odd personality. Never one to conform to the norms of WWE. Ambrose plays.
He set it up.
His opponents that seem to be done more for his own amusement than anybody. I thought he was a
couple. Oh, he countered. He countered. Oh. Samoa Joe. What? What is up with these interruptions? What? What? What was that? What the heck was that? Bro, what was that? And Samoa Joe supposed to be facing the Intercontinental Champion Kofi Kingston with a phenomenal forearm to Dean Ambrose. Oh, and Dean Ambrose kicks out. Bro, what is going on? I probably need to do like a tag team match, like AJ Styles and Dolph Ziggler versus Dean Ambrose and Samoa Joe or something. Like, what the heck is going on? And another phenomenal forearm that might put him away. Like, I'm so confused. Like, two things happened in this. He kicked out how? He kicked out of two? What? He kicked that out. No, this is not the time for taunting, bro. See, that's what you get. What are you doing? Oh my god. Bro, what are you doing? Bro, what is up with this freaking game, bro? And the suplex inside the ring.
Go to the top rope.
Oh, no, he got him. He got him. Oh, my God. He just slammed him. I'm what I prepared. Bulldog. Here we go. Back to the rope. Oh man, what a splash. One, two, nope. What a power bomb. I want a drop kick. Oh my god, brainbuster. No homo. Uh-oh, calf crusher. Oh, the leg was underneath the rope. He messed that whole thing up. Just to get a rope break. One, two. Nope, Dean Ambrose is still in this match. There you go. Styles clash. AJ Styles is still the Universal Champion. I think I'm going to give Dean Ambrose a rematch against AJ Styles for the Universal Champion because this was... I don't even know what to say. Because Dolph Ziggler came out and interrupted Dean Ambrose, and then AJ Styles tried to do something, but it didn't work. And Samoa Joe did the same thing. I'm ending the video here. Make sure to like, subscribe for more replay and WWE 2K19. I'll catch you on the next video. Bye.